Now, here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, weather-wise, a beautiful weekend here in southern New England, and we are going to be seeing some changes over the next couple of days, but we get one more mild day before we see those drastic temperature changes. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar showing no rain or snow in our area. The skies are mainly clear. Temperature of 55 in Gloucester, 54 in Smithfield. Providence right now is at 52 degrees. In fact, our live city cam picture showing those clear skies and quiet conditions with the wind from the south at around 7 miles an hour. Those winds are going to tend to keep the temperature from falling too far throughout the rest of the night. Down south, Kingstown's 54 degrees there at the University of Rhode Island. A bit of a breeze down there, and you can see across the quad there. Obviously dark, but it's a nice evening down there in South Kingstown. The temperature elsewhere also in South Kingstown, South Bay Retirement Living, 55 degrees at the moment, topped out at 62 earlier in the day. Let's take a look at that satellite radar picture, and you can see the quiet clear skies here in southern New England, but we do have some cloudiness off to our west. This is a little batch of clouds, mainly some mid and high level clouds. It's going to tend to come on through a little bit later on in the evening, which will also kind of act like a blanket and help prevent the temperatures from falling too far. But for the next, say, 6 hours or so, we are looking at clear skies. But here, Monday, we're looking at a pretty good day. Winds tending from the south and southwest will keep things fairly mild, and we'll have quite a bit of sunshine. But at night, we're going to be seeing this cold front approach, and we'll see some rain showers arriving late tomorrow night and into the daytime on Tuesday. In fact, most of the day on Tuesday will feature the chance of showers. Let's take a look at it with our Futurecast temperatures. Here we are on 10 o'clock this evening. Those not falling all that far, only in the upper 40s to lower 50s for overnight lows. Here we are around 8 o'clock in the morning with temps in the 40s and 50s. And in the afternoon, look at this, about 65 degrees with sunshine, looking great for tomorrow afternoon. Let's take a look now at the satellite radar Futurecast for tomorrow afternoon. Sunshine will take you through the nighttime tomorrow night. Notice how the clouds kind of roll back in. We'll see some rain showers late tomorrow night. Here we are around 9:15 on Tuesday morning with some showers around even into Tuesday afternoon. Eventually we'll clear out for Wednesday, and then we have a nice little stretch of weather, but much cooler. Overnight tonight, in fact, this evening, temperatures falling down through the 50s and more or less holding steady around 49, 50 degrees overnight. Your Monday morning, a few clouds around first thing, and then we'll see some sunshine. Temperatures climbing quickly into the low 60s by around 11 o'clock, and afternoon highs around 64 in the Providence metro area, including downtown, Cranston, Warwick, Riverside, and Barrington in the low to mid 60s. Let's take you down to the south coast. Down here we're looking at sunshine, mild temperatures with a temperature in the afternoon about 61 degrees in Charlestown, northern Rhode Island, looking at highs in the mid 60s, 66 in Johnston, Cumberland 64, southeastern Massachusetts. We'll find temps topping out at about 63 in Fall River and New Bedford. Here's that live Pinpoint Doppler 12 7-day Futurecast. Veterans Day being observed tomorrow, looking good for any observances and parades tomorrow. Rain showers arrive tomorrow night into most of the day on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, looking good but much cooler. Look at that, only in the 40s for those 2 days, getting back into the 50s toward the end of the week and staying nice and dry. So Tuesday, the only chance of showers this week.
All right. Thanks, TJ. I think everyone watched your forecast last night, and then they headed out to the Newport Bridge Run. It was great.
Yeah, it was gorgeous.
Great
morning,
weather. Yeah, it was. All right. Thanks, TJ. Coming up on Eyewitness News.